and they're gonna be only $55. Gaguro, Bira, and Hijab. So it's gonna be $55. Probably I'll post today on my, because I'm just kind of think doing a lot of clothes. For, so this one, as you see, my look, you know, label is there, right in there. And let me turn it. This is done. It's just to sew aside whatever. Then I can do that. Okay, there. This is the dira, and this is the color. And I have another color that I will show. This one is like blue, and the gaguro is this one. This is the gaguro. So this one I have just to finish. This one. Another dira. It's this one. This is the other. The fabric is fabulous. It's beautiful. It's nice. You can, you see how the way to fill it? It's really good. So they're gonna be only $55. And this, you see this is green, whatever it is, and the gaguro is gonna be that one here. Think about it. Look at it, see. So this is a shower design, and it's gonna be jab $55. It's coming up today. Today when I get back from work, because I have to be at work at 9:30 today. So oh, also, this is my new product is coming out. It's for the waist, for ladies, you know. So I say, you know what? I had one there and I did that one for myself. This is the real deal. It's not a dollar store. It's not in China. This is the real, it's a fresh. You see this? Okay. So this is my, and I did three. Thank you for my Ghanaian sister. After, you know, may have a big mouth, whatever. So I have three that you did. That one, and let me tell you something. That one you have to give me 2 weeks to do that one. It's expensive. Expensive. Call me, I tell you how much. It's expensive. But sometime I just do there and do it. That's it. Okay, let me get to the, let me cut this for my Ethiopian sister. Oh, yesterday, actually, I went out. A friend of mine took me out yesterday, so I wear that one. And I'll show you the heel that I wear with. It's right here. You see that heel? So I wear with that one. So also, I got one order of that one. The lady saw it. She really liked it. She said she wants it, so I took the little kind of thing. Okay. Let me get in the business because I have to. And I thank you so much for my Tanzania sister. Here, can you baby please, hold on. That one here. This is for my Tanzanian sister. She saw it when I posted this. So this is hers with her skirt. A long skirt that I was doing the other day is hers in that one. Thank you so much for supporting me. I'm here because of you guys. So I'm gonna do the top like that one. The hell of me today, and I don't want to be cursed. So let me get in business. I know how it feels when a customer wants something and they want it on a special day. It you have to do it for them. So I have much respect on that. You know, Kwangu, customer is a royal. You don't matter who, whoever, whatever. All my customers, they are my royal. So whatever they say, I do it. I as long as they don't bring it into craziness. Now, I need to say this to Mr. Ghana here. Mr. Ghana. And you know yourself. Mr. Ghana. I'm here to run this business. Sewing business. Not another business. Thank you so much, but no thank you. You got me right? Thank you so much, but no thank you. I'm not here just looking for a date or anything now. I'm here to run my business. So sorry, I think you got it wrong. Man, you got wrong message. So thank you so much, love y'all. So let me do this baby up here. I can, you know, when you put all your stuff together now, let me show you. I cannot find my ruler, that curved ruler kind of thing, it just disappeared. Well, that is not gonna make, it's not gonna let me mess up my day. I can do without the rulers, so. package is ready. I'm gonna do the second one.
But before that, anything.
Okay, let me show you something. I already did that, you know, for the neck. So this is the back, and this is the front. So to cut the time, yeah. So I went and did that one. Okay, so now the packet is on already, and I'm going to join this. Then I put the hands.
Sema,
Okay, I'm gonna press after press, then I'll just join the hands, the arms.